Hey, I'm Matt Swider with Tech Radar, and we're at the Sony booth at Mobile World Congress, and this end of the booth is pretty much the future. We're checking out little robots that'll be in your living room. We're checking out giant tablets that are really projectors. It's a combination of the two. And we're checking out earphones that have holes in them so you can hear things around you and still listen to your music. This is the Sony Xperia Touch. It's Sony's different way of presenting a tablet. It's actually a projector. So it projects full Android, Android 7.0, the latest version of Android, onto a surface like a table, a wall. You can watch movies, you can look at directions. That's one of the coolest features, is you can kind of be like an evil villain and cast yourself over Google Maps and show the entire family where to go, where to plan a trip, or you know, watch a movie or a funny video on YouTube without actually having to hand a phone or a tablet to the entire group one at a time. And it works just through various sensors you have. As long as you're not covering up the projector, it definitely works pretty flawlessly in our testing. So this is how tiny it is. And although it's plugged in right now, it's definitely mobile. It can be taken around the house and it's pretty light. So it's, you know, a little heavier than a tablet that you'll buy, but it's completely different. It's very unique and it's still portable. So this is another futuristic product from Sony. It's a concept, and for the first time I'm not wearing my Tech Radar headphones because I have the Sony Xperia open ear concepts right here. So one of the use cases for this is if you're riding a bike. Usually when you're riding a bike in traffic, you don't want to have earbuds in. That's pretty dangerous because you want to hear the congestion of the traffic and anything's coming, the honking of the horn and stuff like that. Well, this kind of solves that problem because you can still listen to your music and stay safe and hear the commotion around you just in case something happens and someone's beeping at you. And it eventually won't have this neckband. It's going to be completely wireless. But because this is a prototype, right now it does have the neckband, but hopefully you'll see me without this and with only this in the future. So this is another conceptual Sony product. It's the Sony Xperia Agent concept. And it's like having a little robot in your living room. And yeah, it looks a little bit like Google Home or Alexa, Amazon Alexa, but this one is shaped like a robot a little bit, and it responds to your commands and throws things up on the TV screen. So we were able to put movies up there, talk to it to put photos, very specific photos up there, and also play music. And it has little eyes and it can track your face. It looks at you, it responds through little commands, and it has NFC and a bunch of sensors in it to act like the future that we have all dreamed of for robotics. So that's everything from the Sony booth at Mobile World Congress. We're gonna see the Sony Xperia Touch really soon. The rest of the stuff is a little more conceptual and in our future, hopefully. So if you enjoyed what you saw, give our video a like and also subscribe for additional videos from Mobile World Congress and the future of gadgets, and keep it locked at techradar.com.